I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
Oh shit.
Thank you.
bitch. Okay, so what's over here? Oh, you. Didn't hit that? Yeah, go around him. Oh. fucking bitch.
I've kept your flesh safe, foundling.
That's the ass fucking bitch. That's the kind of these hillbilly looking bitches creeping around trees and shit. I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling. Miss Peaches. How are you? Oh, okay, yeah, I can understand that. You fucking bitch. You know what? Let me come up here and see you, fucking bitch. Well, at least now you're home and you can rest. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh, you do? Okay, I just did not mind there, but these fucking, this archer person. Just go this way. Please don't fall. Watch the trap. Where I'm going. Hey, are you fucking kidding me? Get out of the corner. Get out of the corner. Coming in here? You are. Okay, well, I'm going in here. Remember this place.
Eager for another taste, foundling. Not
all right,
so
thank you, Miss Peaches, and you sleep well.
Not all places.
Get plenty of rest and have a good day tomorrow. You play? Yes, yes, I do. I play on PC. Here. PS4 Pro, Xbox, just about anything.
All that remains are scavengers gnawing on bones. An intruder like yourself will not be welcome. So then, would you like another sip?
Yeah, it's fun to co-op. Okay, I don't have any... Wait... Can I buy something? Hold on. I don't think I can. Yeah, I can. I don't have the upgrade. I don't have enough. But yeah, I like to play co-op. I mean, I don't do it very often because the sort of games that I play, not too many people really, you know, play with it or whatever. I have to fight someone for this sword? Oh, jeez. Okay. This is gonna suck. Oh dear. I miss it. You know what? Are you trying to whisper me on Twitch? I don't know what it is, but for the past couple of days, I have not been able to really answer people's whispers. I don't know what it is. That. Oh, okay, I don't know why. Yeah, I'm not falling for that. get up. Okay, sure. Oh, you should have waited. Oh my god. Oh, I should have waited. Good night, Miss Peaches. Ugh, I've got to learn this guy. Back. You wait until he hardens. That's what it is. I should have been closer. I think I got the hang of it, I'm not sure. I want that sword, you're gonna give it to me. Are you sort of running after me, dude? What? Get back! Get up. Like, it feels like it's going on forever. Nope. Oh, I should have been close to him. Close to him. God damn it. Get that. Why are you stopping like that? Why does it keep stopping like that? It's really strange how you keep stopping like that. That sword. This is it. Please let this be it. Hopefully. Thank you. I'll take that. Yeah. And what's this? Oh, is this an upgrade? supply weapon enhancement, the hilt feels colder toward the center of an invalid socket. Required item, petrified winter glass. Okay, I don't have that. I don't have any of these. Okay, so you need petrified winter glass, and you need radiant winter glass. Okay. Oh no, I don't want to go in here yet. Oh god. Wait a minute. Yeah, I don't want to party. Guys, I'll see you later. Y'all have a nice day. Oh no. I just wanted the sword. Oh, the frog! Get back, back from me. Fucking bitch, where the fuck did you come from? Ugh, I hate them. Thank you. I'm sorry. Oh, it's them. Oh my God. Oh shit. Oh, gross. Oh my God. Oh, there's another one. I didn't see that one. Oh, I didn't see him. Oh, crap. I don't need to if you're trying to come after me. Just run. One is okay, but not two. Poison. Where is the frog? Oh, come on down. You can be the next contestant. Fucking bitch. Yeah, come here. Stupid. Oh, you fucking dumbass. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, go to sleep. Thank you. Ooh. Royal frog. Look at his foot. Hey, Joseph. Look at his foot. The hell? Hello, will you change my suit color for me, please? Oh, jeez. The rotten food. Turn it red. Please be the red suit. Shit. What do I have to give you to get the red suit? God darn it. Okay, I'll be back. Let me have some more food or whatever for you. Matter of fact, let me go buy some. They have a lot of traps down everywhere. Up this way. Now don't you step in the trap. Be careful. Okay. Shit. That hit him so hard he stood up. Yeah, don't hit me. That's poison. I don't want that. all the way up here. Kitty. Need to buy.
Welcome back, my splendid friend. Shall we engage in some rousing commerce?
Yes.
I'll gladly accept any tar as payment.
Okay, so what does the boiled frog do? Increase the stamina regeneration speed for 3 minutes. Actually, and what about roasted rat? Regenerates 35 health over 10 seconds. Oh, it takes resolve though. I don't want it to take my resolve. Increase the stamina regeneration speed for 3 minutes. Use one more time to reveal further detail about this item. Okay, I'll just take 3 of you. And oh, that cat, he was purring so loudly. My controller was vibrating. How? Okay, this way. Let's go on down. You're not ready yet. Okay, roasted rat. Can I please have the red suit? Oh, fuck. Maybe it's another armor that has the red on it. I thought it was this one. Inscription, those within the obsidian wall seek oblivion. Their worship, turbulent and reactive. They predict the birth of their savior, but they say he has already been born. Okay. Wait, did I not equip the foil frog? I didn't. Okay, let's put that here. I got a better sword for your ass. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. I have to get up for work in the morning. Thank you, Miss Peaches, for stopping by. Thank you, So Damn Shady, and thank you to everyone else who just came by, if you were lurking or whatever. Thank you so much. Also, thank you, Siriu. I hope I pronounced that correctly. I'm horrible at pronouncing people's names. But thank you so much. I'll try and pick this up maybe sometime tomorrow. I was actually just trying to get some better armor and a better sword, and thankfully tonight I achieved that. And thank you again, and you guys have enjoy the rest of your night and have a good day tomorrow.